Inside. Hurry! AJ, you did it. Now what?
You need to find a way out of here.
We could climb up there. The monsters can't reach us up there. Let's go. Easy climb. Come on. Please, try. You can't give up. You can't give up. I need you.
I need you. Oh, come on, kid. Don't be upset. This is just what happens sometimes.
But it wasn't supposed to happen to you.
My little goofball.
It's Alvin Jr.
You'll always be goofball to me. Hey, look at me. AJ, please. You're such a cutie. How did I get so lucky?
Please, don't be silly right now. Not right now. Please.
I just wanted to see you smile. One last time.
Don't say that. Please. Don't say that.
I need to make sure you remember.
Remember what?
The rules. What's number one?
Never go alone. So I can't leave. Not without you.
AJ.
It's your rule.
You won't be alone. Not for long. Get back to the school.
I don't know how.
Sure you do. One of the first things I ever taught you. You need to make sure they can't smell you, so... Grab that axe. There's a fresh, juicy walker just waiting to be gutted. You can use that axe to open it up. Cover yourself in walker guts.
I know how to do it, Clem.
I know you do. Next rule. What do we do when the monsters come?
Clem...
AJ.
Shoot them in the head.
Got any more ammo?
There isn't any more.
Okay, then. Fuck. And the last rule?
I want to stay. With you. I know what'll happen. And I don't care. I don't want to go. I just want to sit next to you and... stay. Like that monster couple from the train station. No one would hurt us. Just sitting. Forever. Please. Let me stay.
Oh, sorry, kid. But no. I have a job for you. I need you to get back to your room. I need you to sleep in your bed have friends and grow tall. Taller than I ever was, I hope. I need you to live, AJ. For me. That's your job now.
Okay, Clem. That's my job.
Last rule.
No!
What do we do if I get bit? Are you gonna make me say it? You have to kill me. Don't let me become one of them. Be a good boy. Kill me.
No.
I'm coming. For a boy. He's about 3 years old. His name's Alvin Jr.
Fuck you!
see where the kids are.
All right, all right. That way. There's a nursery. But I'm not letting one of you savages take a kid!
Sorry. Don't worry. We're leaving soon.
No! No! Won't let you take him!
AJ. It's me, Clem. Okay. Now, where to? Can't go back to Richmond. This whole area is a war zone. Gotta...
go?
Yeah, we have to go, AJ. This place, we can't stay here. It's not safe. But it's okay. We're survivors. And the first rule of survival is... never go alone.
Never go alone. Clem?
Yeah, that's right. AJ? I've really missed you. So much. I know where we'll go. We'll go find ourselves a new home. Together. And I'll never leave you again.
Dang it. Gotcha. You like me now? Yeah, you like me. And I like you too. Boom, boom. All right, girl. I'm gonna go put the spear away. Stay here and keep watch. Looks like a bad place to sleep. It's getting kind of cold. I'll bring some sticks and stuff next time. Nothing good. I should tell Willie this is here in case we need more bombs. No. No, no! Yes! Good girl! Always aim for the head. Sorry, Tin. I know. Me too. Let's go home. Let's go home.
What you doing there, goofball? Whoa. Easy there.
You're out of bed! You're walking! And you have wood arm legs!
Crutches.
Crutches? I found your hat. It was in the creek down by the shack. I thought I wouldn't get it, but Rosie jumped right in and got it out of the water. It's all wet now.
It's definitely seen better days. You know what? You keep it if you want it.
I'll put it in our room.
I have a surprise for you, too. Come with me. I want to show you something. So, what do you think?
It's for me?
Yep. Willie helped me put it together. Come on, let me push you.
Did you ever get to swing when you were smaller?
Yep. Sure did. A long time ago.
Food's ready, everyone! Come and get it!
You're the best, Clem.
It's gonna get cold!
Come on, let's go eat. We're coming!
God damn!
AJ.
What? It's good.
Seconds, please.
Already? You even taste that?
How are your eyes?
Between my patch and your stump, we almost make a full pirate.
Arr.
I wanted to wait till you were up and about, but how I behaved on the boat, it was really unfair. My head was so messed up by Lily and Minnie. I was so wrapped up in my own shit.
It's okay. He went through hell in that boat, and I let that happen. I'm just glad we got you out of there.
That's where Sim saw them. He was ranging out far past the traps, just here.
I want you to go.
You're the boss.
We need to know who they are. Maybe even see if they're willing to trade. Just keep your distance until you can make a call.
Who are?
A group of survivors out beyond the old safe zone. Some kind of caravan.
Are they bad people?
You wanna come with me in the morning and find out? I could definitely use the backup.
No arguments there.
Hey!
Lewis, huh? Sounds kinda dangerous for... well...
That sounds like another vote for you coming along and watching my back.
It'd make me feel a lot better if you went.
Someone has to watch him.
I am literally right here, dude.
This is the part where you tell me you'll be really, really careful.
You okay?
Just getting tired. Hey, walk with me a sec. Gotcha.
Sorry.